Oh. Unity? The content of these video games is purely fictional, is not intended to represent or. I can't read it. I can't read it. That's the last important health warning about playing video games. This game uses an autosave feature. Please do not turn off the game while the symbol is displayed. Square. Enix. Ooh. Boys, we are freaking finally playing Life is Strange Before the Storm. This game is before Life is Strange. This is when Max left. And so this one's mostly about Chloe. We're gonna see what happens to Chloe. There's only three episodes. It's not five. There's only three episodes. And this is actually about Rachel and Chloe. About their relationship. And if you look over here, I just noticed this. A bonus episode. Farewell. Oh, do we get to play as Max? Like right before she left? I think so. But no, we gotta start with episode one. Come on, boys. Alright, so let's see what happens. Because Life is Strange 1 was such a good game. So I'm kind of excited to play this one. Life is Strange Before the Storm is a story-based game that features players' choice. The consequences of all your actions and decisions will impact the world around you. Choose wisely. That's different. Is this Chloe? Yeah, it gotta be. Don't get hit. Chloe, what are you doing? Does Chloe wanna die? Chloe? What are you doing? Wow, she doesn't mess around. Yep, I knew it. There she is.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Yes.
Jeez, alright.
Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
Yep.
Holy shit.
What? What's so cool about this warehouse with lights and creepy
place? This place is awesome.
Some would say different.
If I get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
What is that, a fake card?
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
He didn't buy it. Dang it.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Let me inside now. Your bike, the mill. Your bike?
Is that your bike over there?
Yup.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
Awkward. Let me in. You started a backtalk challenge. What?
I have to convince this door.
Wait, really?
I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
Alright, come on, think. Oh, backtalk. You can use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want. No way.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
Oh, no.
I thought we went over this.
Uh-oh.
Isn't it past your bedtime?
Oh, no. That's a hit. To succeed, pay attention to what your opponent says. Bedtime. No bedtime. Your bedtime. Do me a solid. Definitely not do me a solid. That's not gonna help. Your bedtime.
Aww, isn't it past yours?
Oh.
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Again, listen to your opponent. Cute. I don't do cute. Oh, DQ?
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Whoa.
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
This isn't a playground.
Maybe I am.
Okay, sweet.
This place looks like a
We're winning. Look at that. Look at the bars at the bottom.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
I don't need protecting. A girl like me?
You mean a girl who doesn't
yes!
get shit from a walking pair of biceps like you?
A walking that pair kind of biceps.
My boss will kill me if I let you in.
Who's your boss? Bosses suck. Bosses suck.
Bosses suck.
Oh,
screw
I did it!
The man and the rules, dude.
Dude.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucker. Dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
Dang.
I give up. You're alright, kid. Go on.
Dang, wow. Ooh.
This is intense.
Oh, yeah. Obviously, it's a band. I heard her say band.
Hey, Delia, come.
Cute dog. Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
Oh, I want to pet the dog.
That dog is fierce.
No, I want to pet.
Delia.
Yeah, pet the dog.
She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah, well, I'm cool.
Yeah. Me neither. Dicey.
No way up. Frank!
Yo, Frank!
Hey.
It's Frank, boys!
Chloe?
I think I accidentally...
What's your name, you idiot? You bought pot from me every month for a year. Look at that getup, studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I want to see the band.
I see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
The internet. How else?
Oh, hell no!
Seriously? Kids.
Back in my day, I had to sell some stuff to get it. I don't want to read right now.
So, you come here a lot, or...?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's cool.
I'm really glad you approve.
Alright, later.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
I like Frank.
Here we go.
Freak.
Okay.
Whoa, whoa, hey, man.
You bumped into me, right?
Yo, okay. Nah, let's apologize.
Yep, my bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Yeah, you're a guy with a weird haircut.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right, mosh pit is a no-go. All
right, let's go upstairs. Oh, yes. Why are you still at it? Pack, come on. Oh, I get hit.
Rachel?
Wait, that's Rachel? She looks different. Of the little, like, episode thing.
Hurry up!
She looked different. Whoa, Frank's protecting us.
Screw this! Bullshit the f*** out of here!
Oh, wait, I don't know if this song is copyrighted. This better not be.
Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise.
This game has, again, like Life is Strange, a lot of copyrighted music. Let's take the Raven. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Shit. Where's my phone?
Oh, no, you left it at a club.
It's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, I said breakfast.
All right, I lost my phone.
Calling my phone with Mom's. How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
Oh my gosh. Okay, no one cares. David's a nice guy. I like David. Oh, there it is. How the heck do you leave it
there
in the bathroom and under a shirt? That doesn't make any sense. That'd be kind of cool. A mom that just makes you breakfast every morning? Come on, that's pretty dope. Will you be coming home at some point tonight, Chloe? Will you be home by curfew? There will be consequences. Has not been responding.
Finally, you can put my purse on the dining table. You might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
If you hurry, come on, get some of those awesome pancakes.
Dining table, here I come.
So this one, I bet I'm going to talk to David. I want to treat David nice because I know what he does in the future. But we'll see how mean he is because he is a little spicy man.
Chloe, I don't have all day. Would you get over here already?
Hey, Mom. You wanted to talk?
Chloe, what happened to you?
It's no big deal. I walked into a door.
You seem to be walking into a lot of doors lately.
Oh, roasted.
When I send you a text message, Chloe, like last night, I need you to answer.
You can just say text. You don't have to say message.
And boobers. I need you to answer without the snark.
Sorry, I'll do better. I was sleeping. I'll do better, Mom.
Sorry.
Okay.
I hear you. I'll do better about replying.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Is that what you wanted to talk about?
Nope. That's not all I know.
What is it with you and David? Always cutting to the chase. Why can't we just have some pleasant conversation before school?
David.
You do realize I hate your boyfriend with every fiber of my being, right?
Chloe! You don't hate him.
He calls me girly. He's a dickhole.
He can be old-fashioned.
Yeah.
What?
An old-fashioned dickhole.
Yep. It's cool. Let's talk about school then.
Yeah, right. School. My favorite.
You used to love to learn.
Yeah. I used to think drugs were lame too.
I wish you wouldn't joke like that.
She ain't joking.
Let's not fight. I made you breakfast.
Yeah, come on.
I'll just grab something later.
Wow. If you had a chance to just have someone make you breakfast in the morning, that'd be really nice. That'd be just
the
cool. Just wake up and breakfast
four,
already
eight,
set.
Two for
you don't
David,
have to make it yourself.
Two for me. And just before I serve them, he says, "What are you gonna eat?"
Such a dad
I'll enjoy
joke.
Enjoy that, huh?
Tired, huh? That'll teach you to breakfast with you.
Oh.
I know what time you came home last night. And don't think you can get out of school just because you missed the bus again.
Why would you assume that?
Who do you think your principal calls when you skip? Do you think I enjoy lying for you, saying you're sick just so you don't get expelled? Mm. Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
But Mom, the whole point of lowering expectations is so you won't be disappointed in me. Ever again.
You're happy doing what you're
Bro,
doing.
Bro, she.
Fine.
We already know
Correct.
She's. Get,
Just
gets
let me
expelled.
Know so I can stop fighting with Blackwell to keep you on scholarship. Money's tight enough as it is.
Ooh. Maybe I just need to be left alone. Maybe David could help. Yeah.
Maybe David should start paying rent. He spends the
Oh,
off
I didn't
enough.
Mean
How would
that
you know?
way.
You're never here yourself.
I didn't mean in that way. David, I thought I'd just, like, help out with school.
David should mind his own business.
I think it's great David's taking an interest. He's a good man.
Maybe
he can help.
For the most part, yeah. Dad was a good man. Do I really want to do that?
Dad was a good man.
Oh.
That's not fair. I'm glad your father still has a place in your heart.
Dang, that's tough. That's
new people. And sometimes, tough. When we're incredibly desperate and lonely, we choose the absolute wrong kind of people to let into our hearts. Mom.
David's had some hard times too, you know. If he's kind enough to share his experience, I expect you to listen.
Like I'd let him get within 15 feet of me.
Bro, I feel bad for Joyce, dude. Having to deal with her husband dying for dealing with Chloe.
You will be respectful, and you will say thank you.
Are you serious?
That I can do.
This is such...
What, Chloe? Such what?
Mom's trying, I guess. Maybe I should, too.
Mm-hmm.
But what's the point in getting along if it means pretending everything's fine when it's not?
I don't... Say what you feel. Be understanding. Come on.
Mom, I know you're dealing with a lot.
Thank you. I understand you don't need me as much anymore. But I need you.
Aww. I do need you. You're my mom.
I'm proud of you for being so self-sufficient. But the whole world's not out to get you.
Tell that to the world.
You're impossible. But I love you.
Aww.
I love you too.
Mm-hmm. Okay, David's waiting. You'll need to bring him his keys from the ashtray. Try not to kill each other.
Got it. Unless he tries to give me advice. Or looks at me funny.
Chloe.
Or looks at me at all.
Chloe.
Mom.
Have a good day.
You too.
Stephanie, hey, is this Chloe? This is Stephanie, stop, I'm trying to see your last name. Stephanie Gingrich. Hey, I have your DVD. You can get it before school. Thanks.
What a piece of crap.
Oh, my.
The car, too.
Oh.
Why do you women always take forever to get ready?
We're hoping you men will leave without us.
Oh, we'll get wrecked. Whoa.
No, Mom. I swear he beat himself to death with a tire iron. Repeatedly.
What is this?
Chloe, is that a black eye?
No.
Insubordination. No wonder your mother's worried about you.
Oh, that's sweet.
When I was your age, I got into my share of scraps. But it's not responsible. You owe it to your mother to do better.
Tell me again what I owe my mother, dirtbag.
Bro, chill. As long as I'm not saying it to his face.
Electrode insulator's probably cracked. You know what a spark plug does?
Yes.
It ignites.
Did you not hear me? I said I know what it does.
Then go grab my socket wrench.
That's fair.
And we can get moving.
All right.
A little more hustle wouldn't have killed you.
Now he has to say thank you, though.
See what's gunking up the works there? That's a sign of
carbon deposits. No shit.
You know, you could actually be good at this if you lost the attitude.
My attitude is what makes me special, David.
David.
All right.
All right, so take me to school and then accept fist bump. Why not?
Fine. Whatever.
That's such like a whatever. He
ready to roll?
Please don't want to talk.
I want to talk to you about
Hey, language.
We have to like each other, but you will respect me. You've enjoyed enough of a vacation from having a father figure, so there's some things I want to be real clear about.
I don't want to be mean.
Hmm. Mm-hmm.
Joyce, your mother, she's hurting, Chloe. Hurting for you.
True.
You've had it rough, no doubt about it. But all this staying out late, ignoring her command, drinking.
He has some good points.
It's making everything harder for her.
Mm-hmm.
You need to shape up, get your act together, and put someone else first for a damn change. Am I making myself clear?
Is it crazy if part of what David's saying makes sense to me?
Nope, he's making sense. Got it.
Got it. Thanks. We should really get going.
It's William.
The hell?
Out of the car, Chloe. We're gonna be late.
Thanks.
Shit. Thanks.
Don't use that sarcastic tone with me, young lady.
Hey.
I can see you rolling your eyes.
Hello? I was actually saying
I see everything.
I'll warn everything.
Jeez. Alright. I was actually saying thanks. 5 years. Max left for five years, so.
Chloe.
Oh. Hey, Elliot.
Does Elliot like me?
Face? Do you need to go to the nurse or something?
What? This? You should see the other guy.
Guess it's true then. I heard you had a hell of a night. I mean, people are talking about it.
Who?
Who exactly is talking shit about me?
You know, haters on social media.
How do they even?
Great. I wish I could tell everyone to just get a life.
So, how about
you have one, Chloe?
Blackwell Theater at its most pretentious.
Yeah, totally.
I know it's gonna be lame, but I was. Do you want to go together tomorrow?
This man seems like a good man, so yes, but if anything...
I try to make it a rule not to go to school any
changes,
more than I have to.
Then he gotta sit down.
Sitting in the back row and making fun of the drama kids might not suck.
Right? That's totally what I was thinking.
Alright. See you in chem.
Yeah, for sure.
Yep, he definitely... I don't know, man. Chloe needs someone, but Elliot...
Gotta track down Steph to pick up my DVD.
Doesn't really, don't think, want to be class. With him. Oh my gosh, Victoria, what happened to your freaking hair? Speak.
Carrie Price!
It's Chloe.
Oh, right. I'm just teasing.
Is she being sarcastic?
So seriously since I won the Beacon's Young Artist Award for my photography?
You don't say.
Between that and the Vortex Club, it's hard to keep people from putting me up on a pedestal or whatever. But you know all about that. What with Rachel Amber? Am I right?
What?
Wait. What about Rachel Amber?
Rachel posted a slamming selfie of you two having the time of your lives. Do tell.
Why is Victoria being nice?
Tell what, Victoria? It's a photo. Big deal.
But it's on Facebook. I mean, that basically means you and Rachel are like BFFs.
We're really not.
So, what's she into? You know, what's her thing? Is it drugs? I'm not judging or anything. I figure if she's hanging out with you, she must be into some effed up shit. You know?
Seriously, I don't know why you're talking to me about Rachel.
Oh, everybody loves her. Little Miss Perfect.
What?
So you're jealous of Rachel Amber.
Ooh.
That's what's happening right now. Gotcha.
Oh, God, I don't have time for this. I didn't even finish the chemistry assignment, and you're being you. Oh.
Nah, Victoria's mean, bro. She deserves it. Get out of here.
I'm sorry, Victoria. I didn't mean to be rude. You know, I finished the assignment. Want some help?
You? Help me?
Of course. That last problem was hard, right? If I'm remembering correctly, the answer was fluorine, uranium, carbon, potassium, and uranium again. Does that sound right?
Perfect. Hey, thanks, Carrie.
No problem.
He's walking off so happy.
If I had known the Celestial Avenger was bloodied, I would have totally given him my potion.
What are these freaking nerds going over here? What is this, D&D?
Challenge? It's part of the tabletop game we play.
You wouldn't understand.
Try me.
Give me a break, nerds. I've heard of tabletop games.
Cool.
Got my DVD? One Blade Runner. Director's cut coming right up.
Blade Runner.
Sweet. $5, right?
Keep it. I'm just glad someone here appreciates the classics. You even asked for the director's cut, which took out the shitty voiceover and replaced it with a sweet dream sequence.
Dream life over real life. That's my motto.
Right on.
Do you know if Rachel's a gamer?
Why is everyone Rachel asking me about gamer? Rachel?
You're asking me?
Didn't you two go out last night, or was just like a friend thing?
Well, we are friends. Well, we are gonna be, so what's into you?
Why do you want to know?
Steph has a crush.
Bro, Chloe, why is everyone into Rachel? Jeez.
Yeah, I don't have 50 hours right now. Thanks,
though. Get wrecked.
We're at the end of the campaign, so it'll only take, like, 20 minutes? What else have you got to do before class?
Do I really want to sit here and play this game?
Nerds.
That better not be a freaking gameplay, because I don't want to...
What the hell?
Whoa.
What have you got here, Twitch?
Whoa, is that Nathan?
Don't call me that!
True North.
A Nathan was getting bullied.
At least Nathan Prescott made the shit list.
Oh, wow. This is some really weird crap, Prescott. It's not yours. Give it back! I hate that you're on the team now. You're such a loser.
They are both losers.
Guys, no need to fight. You can both be losers.
The mute speaks?
The mute. What's your problem?
Whoa! You earn a spot on the squad, Twitch. You don't have your dad try to buy off the coach.
At least my family pays tuition. How much financial aid does your deadbeat dad need again?
Wow.
Dick move, Nathan.
My dad lost his job at the shipyard when your dad closed it down.
Oh.
You want to talk shit to me?
Leave Nathan alone.
You know something, Prescott? I'm going to do you a favor. You can't be a part of the team and be into this stupid crap at the same time.
Oh, no. Oh, he's going to throw in the fountain.
You're a piece of shit. I am going to kill you.
You guys.
Why are you going in there and stop him?
Do something! Don't just stand there watching!
You do something! Step in.
The only way to stop a bully is to be aggressive. I've got to put Drew down.
Crack the neck, let's do this.
Back off, idiot.
What the hell did you just say to me?
Idiot, that's what I said. Idiot?
Idiot? You're not used to a word that big, are you? Don't be scared.
Oh.
You're seriously defending Nathan Prescott?
Defending. That's hardly fair. Got me feeling sorry for Prescott. Oh, Nathan's an easy target.
How about picking on someone your own size? Which I hear is pretty small.
Oh, roasted.
You're such a crazy freak. Mind your own business.
Bro, this is dope. What if he cries to daddy? You know what? It's crazy. I'm crazy. That's true.
You have no idea.
One more. Here we go.
Keep pushing and find out.
You want a piece of this?
I do. A piece of your romance, a piece of cake.
please. Kicking your ass is going to be a piece of cake.
Oh, winner.
Did you just laugh?
I did. Chloe just owned you.
Oh. Shut the f*** up, fresh meat.
You shut the f*** up. Go Samantha.
Guess you got lucky this time, Prescott. Had two girls show up to save you.
Ooh, that's a rough on Prescott, though.
Take your pervy picture book.
Wait, yeah, what were those pictures?
You think I need help? From you?
You're welcome.
Security.
Anything okay here?
It ain't David.
No problem, Skip.
Skip? That's his name? To class we go.
Oh, good.
Rachel?
You're here.
Is your name?
Miranda. Oh, my father. I have broke your hest to say so.
Good. Admired Miranda.
Indeed, what is this? Like
dearest in the world.
Theater class?
Many a lady I have eyed with best regard. And many a time have listened to... many a time the harmony of their tongues hath I listened to.
Hayden, you're killing me. You've had weeks to be off book.
Sorry, Mr. Keaton.
No, don't apologize to me. Apologize to your scene partner, who's been very accommodating, and to your other fellow actors, and most of all, to yourself.
Mr. Keaton, sorry to interrupt, but does this look better? I had my mom take it in a bit.
Rachel looks awesome.
Oh.
This is getting
whoa, what was that wink?
Last night.
Looking good, Rachel.
But why is everyone all over Rachel?
Exquisite Rachel, as always.
She doesn't even look that good.
We need a fresh perspective. The question is, are Miranda's feelings of instant passion for Ferdinand just inexperience in dramatic circumstances, or has she actually just met the love of her life? What do you think?
Sure, I guess just true love, I guess. Why not?
Sometimes, when you meet someone who's going to change your life, you just know it, I guess. Also, you've got parents coming to see the show, right? At $20 a ticket, it's gotta be true love.
Wow. A romantic and a cynic. That actually kinda helps me. Thanks.
You're welcome?
Thanks, Mr. Keaton.
Later.
See you later, guys.
Oh, no. I have first period improv with a class full of freshmen now.
So, does Chloe like Rachel?
Your eye looks fabulous. Where'd you get it done?
Tattoo. What? I mean...
Just kidding. That asshole really clocked you. It wasn't a big deal. I'll just be a minute. Okay.
She's acting like we're friends.
Why am I
Which
here?
I don't mind.
Oh, could you grab my belt for me? I think it's in my bag over there.
There's Rachel's belt.
We have it. I like how it shows... Wait. Should be on here?
Rachel? Is this your belt?
Yes! Thank you.
Whoa. Bring it to her. Throw the belt over. You guys already know what we gotta do. Already know. Oh. Okay, don't, like, scare her. That would be more creepy. That was a cool costume. Say nothing. No, we gotta say something. It's gonna be awkward.
I really liked your costume. Thanks. So?
Don't make this awkward.
Did you bring flowers for my dressing room?
Just a belt. Don't make this awkward.
How about a belt instead? Perfect.
Nice.
I'll let you finish changing now. Chloe Price, Rachel Amber. Last night was amazing.
Getting attacked was amazing.
You call getting attacked by goons amazing? I've got to hang out with you more. Deal. To tell the truth, I went to bed last night.
Does she like me? Because there's no way that, like, she does not like me.
I thought, why? Why does it have to end?
Because she's just going up to me. Dude, every time I talk, I never pay attention to what they're saying. That's deep. Maybe it doesn't. It doesn't? I don't know what she
Maybe
said.
Maybe it doesn't. I have to end.
Exactly. How would you like to join me on a little field trip?
I don't know what I... Sure, yeah. But watch the language.
Yes. I was born to ditch. I hoped you'd say that. Now about that eye.
Wait, that ditching
a
school?
Of a battle scar. Do you want me to cover it up with some makeup?
No way, I look cool.
Are you kidding? This is a badge of honor.
What did I say?
Respect.
Thanks, I guess.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Sure you don't want to just grab the bus, or...
Nope. If we're gonna go rogue, we're doing it
right. Oh, this is how Chloe likes to go on the train in Life is Strange. I just realized, spoilers, Rachel dies in the first game, so...
Pull up a chair, Price. The view's amazing.
Do they ever find their way back? Like, where is this going? Elliot, hey, why weren't you in Chem? Everything okay? Yep. What happened with Drew? People saying you were awesome. Yo, let's talk later. Okay.
Alright, Chloe. You're on a freaking train with Rachel freaking Amber.
So is she like the popular girl? Because everyone's talking about her.
Is this nervousness? Is that what this feeling is? Max were here, so I could ask.
Chloe doesn't even... Dang.
Should I make small talk? Is that what people do?
Oh no, it's gonna be awkward. You know what? The best thing to do is just say,
what is wrong with you?
What? You're acting nervous.
So, maybe that was a good idea.
It's kind of weird that we're hanging out. You know, because I don't hang out with anyone and I don't have any friends. You have friends.
Who?
Well, I used to. Friend. Singular. Her name was Max, but she left for greener, more northern pastures.
That sucks.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, so... I want to say thanks. For pulling you out of school? No, dummy. Thanks for last night.
Oh, yeah.
If you hadn't shown up...
I would beat the crap out of those
assholes
guys.
Assholes abound in Arcadia Bay. I owe you. That's for sure.
Is that why you came along?
Are you suggesting I should need a reason to ditch school?
I bet you're wondering what we're doing.
The thought occurred, yeah.
Yeah.
Well...
Just I want to spit it out.
That's it?
That's it.
I guess I'm gonna... A little more
Try
than that.
Again. I'm going to need more to go on than that.
Joyrides with me aren't fun? Joyrides to where again? Life needs a little mystery, Chloe.
But, like, we're going away. Does this train loop around?
Let's do something fun.
Agree or flirt? Sure, why not, bro?
V-card's been punched, Rachel. I'm sorry.
Wow.
Too far.
Well, I don't know. Okay.
A little bit.
I'm all ears.
Just look a little over the line.
And a lie.
Okay.
I think we should play Two Truths right. and a Lie.
Just normal.
It's a game where each person offers game. Up three facts about themselves, two of which are the truth, and one of which is a lie. Right.
Wait, does Chloe not know how to?
The person has to guess which is which.
Everyone knows how to play this. Come on.
Sounds fun.
Play.
You're on.
Easy.
I'll start. First, I'm ambidextrous. Second,
wait, what the freak does that mean? Hold up.
To which I will one day return when my heinous exile here in Arcadia Bay comes to an end. New York, huh? I've never been.
So what, she wants to go to New York?
Not a world traveler?
Not yet, at least.
If you could travel anywhere, where would you go? Russia, Greece, Kathmandu?
Kathmandu?
One day, I'm going to climb Everest.
I'm seeing what
ambidextrous
means.
What's your third thing?
My third thing?
Two truths and a lie. You say three things.
Right. I'm a Leo.
Meow.
Wait, hold up. Oh, ambidextrous. A person able to use the right and left hands equally well.
Okay. And a Leo. Nice. So, ambidextrous, born in New York, and a Leo.
Mm-hmm.
Gotcha. So, which is the lie?
Leo.
You're way too lucky to be a Leo. You've got to be a Sagittarius or something.
Please don't.
No, the lie was New York. I've never been there, though I want to.
Oh, I thought she said she wanted to be to go to New York and be a famous person.
Sounds good.
Okay,
your turn, Price. First fact.
Sweet.
Right.
First fact.
Something about myself. Should I start things off with a lie or with the truth? Or should I cheat?
No, let's not cheat.
Let's see how good she really is at this game.
I want to be a pirate house kid, because both of those other ones don't make sense.
I kind of still do.
Let's do the lie at the very end. Really? Does she love science? I'm not trying to cheat.
Science. Seriously, I think Neil deGrasse Tyson is the shit.
Huh.
And lie. I broke my hand punching someone. I'm allergic to cats. I'm in a band. I broke my hand punching someone.
I once broke my hand punching Stephanie Kowalski in fifth grade.
No way. Bitch took my Yoo-Hoo. Knocked her the fuck out. I see you like to write notes to yourself.
Helps me stay focused.
Also, sweet scar.
Where?
You're hella mysterious, Chloe Price. Hella? Who says that?
Max does.
Anyway, I think I have your number. Of course you wanted to be a pirate. Sail the open seas.
Oh no.
Slush.
Plunder secret treasure.
Did I mention my love of booty?
That was pretty funny.
So, pirate. Obviously true.
But you're supposed to lie. Be my first mate?
Maybe you'd like to be my first mate.
Oh, are you accepting applications? Considering it?
Sure, yeah. Do it.
Okay. You say you love science, but you are failing chemistry.
You're saying failing chemistry means I hate science?
Or that Blackwell doesn't inspire your best work.
Sure. I don't even know what's going on at this point.
It's not for everyone. I get that.
Okay.
Anyway, school sucks, but you love science. I'm gonna say true.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. She's really good at this game. I should have cheated.
About this broken hand story.
Stop the cap!
Could knock Stephanie Kowalski out. A bitch takes your Yoo-Hoo, she's gotta get got.
Damn straight.
But you didn't get that scar from punching someone.
No.
That scar is from a distal radius fracture.
What? What? I didn't even know
How
that.
How could you possibly know that? I broke my wrist when I was 10. The point is, I know that the scar you've got comes from
I haven't broken any bones.
Like, from a skateboard? Yeah.
At least I don't think I have.
6 years ago?
7.
Well, shit. I always thought I was a good liar. Good thing you're pretty.
Alright, I'll take it.
So, if my math is correct, you told me
she's even closer to me.
Lie. What? You expected me to cheat? Winners make their own rules, Chloe.
You are crazy good at game.
Does that make sense? Winners make their own rules. It's kind of creepy. Now I'm impressed. That's pretty good.
Well, I'm impressed. I bet it's hard to impress Chloe Price. I'm gonna feel good about that one.
Alright.
When your dad is the district attorney, I guess lying is something you're used to.
Wait, seriously? That's your dad?
Seriously.
I know really?
Who to call if I need to get out of a ticket.
Ah, my lips are keep on.
Not that I have a right of my
lips
own.
Lips are getting dry. I need some chapstick.
First, embarrassing number of moving violations. Second. Hey, thanks for trusting me.
What trusting did I you? Trust you? Yeah.
You played the game. And not everyone would admit to wanting to be a pirate.
Oh.
But eye patches are so cool.
Are they?
And rum is delicious. I guess.
Second thoughts on that, but yeah.
That's all.
Whatever you
it's
want.
It's not a big deal.
I guess.
Hate to break it to you, but Chloe Price is not exactly renowned throughout Arcadia Bay as a bastion of trust and empathy.
Oh, whoa. Trust is hard. I trust you. I trust Rachel.
I'm just not really into touchy-feely shit. But I feel like I can trust you. Yeah? I got on this train with you, didn't I? Fair point.
With Rachel, listen alone. Share with Rachel.
Hey, wanna listen?
And she took it, see? Oh wait, it's copyrighted. Shoot, run away. All we did is...
bracelet. I've had
what's
it,
up with her
guess,
fingers?
Since I was a kid in Long Beach. It reminds me that there's...
We were literally like sitting here listening to music. We didn't do anything. We just looked out the window, okay? Nothing you guys missed out on.
Or anywhere but here. Maybe sooner than later.
I hear you.
Me too. Arcadia Bay can suck a bag of dicks. Sometimes...
Sure.
I feel like I've got no reason to stay. Don't be surprised, Chloe. If one day... I'm just out of here. Let me know if you need an accomplice. Check
oh.
it out! We're here!
Where's what? Here?
Where is here? Jump and find out! Did you say jump? Jump!
Alright. Language. Got some guy running, some girl on the tree, there's us in the background. Another girl on the tree. I mean, that's the same one, never mind.
Hey, it's actually a pretty nice view. Glad you approved.
I bet it is.
And as your reward for making it up here, I have a new game for us to play.
Oh, no.
Another one. I like games. Deal with it. This is one I learned in theater class. It's all about improvisation.
Games, act in line. Well, I don't act.
I know all the world's a stage and shit, but I'm not an actor. Really? I see you acting like you're tough all the time in school. Damn it.
But I am.
This game involves spying on people from afar. Luckily, we've got some high-tech surveillance equipment right here. Let's fire it up.
We need a quarter. Oh, okay. I thought the game was going to make us find a quarter.
That blows. Well, shit. That was my last quarter. You? Quarterless. Damn. Hey, maybe I can MacGyver something up. I've been told I'm pretty handy. Oh, yeah?
Never mind. We're so gonna have to go get a quarter. Quarterback. Not to brag, game over. Not to brag!
I don't want to boast, so I'll let you do it for me. Chloe Price, you are truly the viewfinder whisperer.
Bro, I think it does win my throat! Okay, let's... So wait, what was the game?
Rachel smells like... jasmine? Is she smelling me right now, too?
Why are you smelling her?
Really should have showered this morning. Alright, here's the game. You find some people for us to spy on, and then you and I will act out what they're saying and thinking. That's it. I do that in my head during, like, every class. See? You're a natural. Let's give it a try.
So you are an actor.
Loving this guy. What's he thinking right now?
I hope bees don't mistake my shorts for begonia.
I've been pollinated twice this week already.
Bro, it's still in my throat.
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to hog the viewfinder.
Bro, oh my gosh, it's just like my throat. Wait. Hold on, I need water.
Jackpot. Commence makeout session in 3, 2, 1. Nailed it. Damn, they are really going at it. Rachel?
Oh, she isn't like that.
Are you alright?
I sucked.
What are we doing?
Excuse me?
Last I checked, you're supposed to be Chloe Price. Yet we've been ditching now for hours, and we haven't even gotten wasted yet. That's got to be against some school ditching rule.
Okay.
Hell yeah. The honor student wants to show the school delinquent how to party? Be my guest.
How gracious of you.
We have a bottle of wine.
Each other?
Let's steal it.
Because she didn't seem too happy about that.
Or we could go try to find a liquor store instead.
No. You shouldn't bring alcohol to a public park if you're not willing to share it with everybody, right? And...
No.
Fuck it. I just want to take something that's not mine. Alright?
Yo.
I'm going in.
Chloe doesn't look... I mean, Rachel is a little scary sometimes.
Can we help you? Oh my god!
Dang, nice acting.
Holy shit.
Talk it's about still my throat. I don't know what's wrong with my freaking thing.
Better act fast.
Swipe. Take it.
Oh, thank god. Please, this girl is in trouble. Go get help.
Walk away.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Take it. Swipe.
Are you getting help?
Okay, fine. Help Rachel.
I need to get these two to focus on Rachel so I can swipe the wine.
What are you waiting for? Go!
Whoa. Sterilized... Wait, what?
I already called 911. They should have an ambulance here any moment. In the meantime, they said to keep close watch on her. Like, turn all the way around and really focus.
Watch out. I'm going to check her pulse. That's on her neck, right?
I still think you should go get help. There's a ranger station on the other side of the park.
Good point. We'll keep watch while you go.
Here's some medicine. Watch her die.
Look at all the time we've wasted already. This woman needs mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. Stat.
No.
Nope.
Yep. Definitely needs mouth-to-mouth.
She's like, nope.
Okay. You can do this.
He's like,
I can't do it.
Pathetic.
Look, he's clearly useless. This woman needs help from someone who actually knows what they're doing.
Unlock your potential. That one's underlined, so how do I gotta do with
hey,
it?
Look at me! Do you want to be locked out of the car of life forever? Or are you ready to break in there and seize the keys to your potential?
Oh my god. You're right.
I did it right. Oh no, she's like, nope. Oh.
Hey, wow. I'm all better now. You saved my life. From the bottom of my heart, thank you. Yeah, good work, everyone. Peace out.
What?
That was incredible. You're a hero.
Huh. I guess I am.
Bruh. I can't believe that worked. D- Okay, alright. A little much, okay?
Here. You earned this.
Heck yeah, I did it. You know what? No thanks. I'm good.
No, thanks. You're the one who really worked for it. Suit yourself.
Oh my, wow. She is really drinking it all.
I am excessively sober right now. Right. Okay. Guess we're leaving now.
This is the junkyard from the first game?
Great. It's a pile of trash.
Yeah. An awesome pile of trash.
Let's explore.
You have fun, Chloe. I'm gonna go sit down.
Rachel's been acting kind of standoffish ever since we left the park. What's her deal?
It's the dude or the girl. Either that's her dad or that's her mom. Call her out. Let her be. We can stay here. She's so happy.
Chloe, I'd really like some space right now. Okay. Actually, no. I thought we were having a great day together. Why are you acting like this all of a sudden?
I'm not acting like anything. I just want to be left alone right now.
I understand.
Yeah, I get it. I know I'm not the easiest person to be around. I don't exactly have tons of experience with the whole friendship thing.
Not everything revolves around you, Chloe.
I didn't say it did. I'm just saying I understand.
No, you really don't.
Jeez.
Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel, but apparently she gets smashy when she's angry.
Yep.
I can work with that.
Oh my gosh, please don't tell me I have to find stuff.
Score.
Give Rachel the bat. Give Rachel a show. Ugh. Yeah, just give her the bat. Let her do the smashing.
Here. If you really want to smash something, this should do the trick.
She likes it, yep. Sweet. Don't hit me with it, though.
I asked you to leave me alone.
Aww.
Are you kidding me? I know you're the school princess and all, with the DA and the perfect grades and all the perfect little Victoria Chases kissing your perfect ass, but seriously? F*** you. Great. I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe.
You can't leave!
Watch me.
What Rachel, is going
wait.
On?
Don't go.
Why should I?
Why not?
Basically what I said.
Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life. And what is this exactly?
A friendship. Oh! Yeah.
I mean, are you actually going to make me say it? Say what? Exactly.
What if she doesn't like it?
You know,
and what if she says no?
Like, a friendship. But, more. Ah.
Oh no. I don't like
it. Weird, right? It's just, today was the best day I've had since my dad died. And when I almost ruined it just now, the way I ruin everything, it made me realize whatever's going on between us is special.
Chloe's really expressing herself right now.
Come on. Say something.
I didn't think she would do that ever.
I'm sorry. I'm really, really sorry. But I can't. Even though I want to. Why not?
Because I can't.
Wait, what?
I know it isn't fair, but it's how it is.
Wait, now I'm confused.
Goodbye, Chloe.
Oh, I think I said no. Dang it. Dang it. Oh no. Oh, she's getting mad. Oh, now, alright, well, now. What? What is it?
Dad.
Dad? Oh, is that his car? Oh, wow. That must suck to see his car. Oh my gosh. Smash up more stuff, why not? Dang. That must suck. I just realized.
Why are you crying, sweetheart?
Copyrighted music. Was playing on the radio, I think.
Because you're not real.
Yeah, you look kind of creepy, my guy.
I'm not.
Why does he look kind of creepy?
What is going on?
Ditto. Look on the bright side, would ya?
What bright side?
You made a new friend today.
Rachel.
Gotta say, that was some fight.
What fight?
A lover's quarrel, you might say? She nearly took your head off.
Where you drove past her.
Sorry, sweetheart. I guess I'm getting into your personal business. Sometimes people need you, though.
We passed the road like 20 times.
Even when they don't admit it.
Oh. Why is the music changing creepily? Oh. She's on fire. Nice. Oh no, behind you. Yeah, I think that would be. Wow, how did you fall asleep in a junkyard? Which, it ain't bad, alright? I'm liking this. Alright, I'm really liking this. What, how did they manage to find each other?
You came.
I did.
I'm glad.
Are you? Me too.
Hey. I couldn't let the day end with whatever this afternoon was. Chloe, I want to talk to you about something.
Yeah, it looks like it's serious.
I don't know how to talk about this.
That's okay.
You don't have to tell me anything you don't
know. No,
want
wait,
to.
No, I want to. I want
you
to hear.
You remember that guy that we saw under this tree?
I knew it. Colin.
The ones who were making out? That was my dad.
Oh, that's your dad.
All right. And that woman was definitely not my mom. Oh.
I called it.
The worst part is...
Which is not a good thing to call.
I'm not surprised. I felt like my dad's been lying about something for a while.
Nothing can go right.
I didn't know what it was. So when I saw he got a text from an unknown number asking him to meet, I thought I could catch him or something.
Oh, that's why you wanted me to go.
Rachel. I don't know what to say.
Neither do I. Chloe, I love my dad. I love him. And I never want to see his face again.
Dang.
When my dad died, I was so mad at him. For months, I felt wrong because half the time I thought of him, I wanted to scream. And the other half, I forgot.
Forgot that anything had changed. It's silly, but I've carried this photo around with me for years.
What?
It's from Mount Hood. My dad took me hiking there when I was 10, and it started raining.
Oh, I guess 11. 3 miles. That's pretty. It's pretty close.
I remember screaming like I was going to die, but my dad, he carried me down the mountain. I still remember the smell of his coat.
That's pretty good nostrils you have then.
And the sound of his voice and...
Pretty good hearing too. Give her... Comfort her. I think... Oh, never mind. Give her some space.
He was just back so up. Strong, you know? I felt safe.
You trusted him.
Completely.
Mm-hmm.
Here.
What is that?
Chloe, I owe you an apology.
Dang, when someone can apologize to you when they're feeling this way, that's
kind of
freaking strong right there, dude.
No, I mean it. Whatever's going on between us, it's intense and new and awesome, and you had the courage to tell me that you feel it too.
Oh, she feels it too.
And I treated you like shit.
Courage? I don't know if I'd call it that. Or like blind desperation.
I just want you to know I'm lucky that you were with me today.
Mm-hmm.
You're a badass, Chloe Price.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Remember that biker asshole who wouldn't let you into the mill? You talked your way right past him.
Oh, she saw that.
And those skeevy douchebags who followed you upstairs? You dropped that one guy with a bottle to the face.
Mm-hmm. Only because you showed up at the last minute, and...
What about Drew? When he was picking on Nathan?
Wait, how did you see that?
Right in his face, and called him out.
That was pretty sweet.
That's kind of creepy that she's watching me.
See? You're the real thing, Chloe. I don't know anyone like you. Plus, you came along with me, no questions asked.
Well, I don't really need a good reason to ditch school.
I'm pretty sure she said that, right?
Tomorrow, there'll be hell to pay.
My mom might skip grounding and just go straight to the death penalty.
And my dad will definitely punish me with...
But I...
I'm so sorry, Rachel.
Call him out with the thing. Ashley, do you want to do that, though?
What I wouldn't give to leave this place and never look back.
What's stopping us? Are you serious? There's nothing keeping me here. Not anymore.
So, if I came to you tomorrow and told you to pack your bags...
I'm serious. Let's do it, Chloe.
Dang.
Let's leave this place forever. Okay.
Really? You're gonna leave Joyce? That's the only problem I have. You're gonna leave Joyce. She's gonna burn the freaking photo. Bro, I've always been told not to put fire in the trash can. Ah. Okay, that's not a good idea. That bro, it's like a forest fire. Alright, stop screaming. Jeez Louise. Chloe's like, whoa. Rachel's way too intense. It's Frank. And another dude. Hey, but it's Frank though. I like his beard. Oh, bro, the freaking forest fire. Do people not worry about those things anymore? Ah, Nathan. I feel bad for Nathan because he got bullied. They're still playing Dungeons and Dragons, dude. Wait, what's going on with this? Wait, that's the girl at the... Fused. Oh, that was... Dang! Okay, I don't know why it won't... It doesn't show other people's choices, which is so dumb. It's dumb, I tell you. I don't know why it's not working. 2:50 in the morning. This episode was just like getting to like know everyone and like understand what's happening. So the ending was a little confusing, but there wasn't really a cliffhanger. Hope you guys enjoyed the first episode of Life is Strange Before the Storm. Anyway, I hope you guys did enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.